Can you solve this 2023 Math PSLE question on area and perimeter? Let's read this question together. The figure below shows a trapezium with a perimeter of 96 centimeters. Now, whenever we need to solve area and perimeter questions, it's always a good habit to outline the perimeter so that we can see things more clearly, okay? We have this, 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 and this. Great! Here's part A of the question. We are given that figure 1 is made up of 3 such trapeziums. And we know that this figure has a perimeter of 204 cm. Let's outline the perimeter of this figure with another color. Okay? And what are we supposed to solve? We need to find the length AB. So what's the trick to solving this question? This question looks pretty easy and also pretty hard at the same time, right? We have a figure that's made up of 3 trapeziums, and we know that the perimeter of this figure must somehow be related to this trapezium. So the trick to solving this is to split this figure up into 3 trapeziums. And why would we want to do that? When we split this figure up, we can multiply the perimeter of 1 trapezium by 3 to find the perimeter of all 3 trapeziums. And when we subtract the perimeter of the figure from it, that's where the magic happens. We can find the length of 4AB. Do you see that? And this makes finding the length of AB easy peasy. When we divide 84 by 4, we get an answer of 21 centimeters. So far so good? Next, let's look at part B of the problem. In part B, we are given that figure 2 is also made up of 4 such trapeziums. And guess what? These trapeziums form 2 identical rectangles. The total area of these rectangles is 1,932 square centimeters, and it looks like we need to find the length of AD. Wow! Looks like our trapezium can really form many figures, right? Let's think about what we know, okay? We know the total area of the 2 rectangles. Let's try to simplify this problem by working with the area of only 1 rectangle, alright? And I'm sure all of you know how to do that. When we divide 1,932 by 2, we'll get 966. Great! We know that the area of 1 rectangle is 966 square centimeters. And how is this related to the answer that we have found in part A? Remember that AB is 21 centimeters. So this means that this side and this side are 21 centimeters each. And this, my dear boys and girls, happens to be the breadth of our rectangle. What good news, right? So let's make use of this to find the length of our rectangle. When we divide the area of this rectangle by its breadth, we'll get 46. And this brings us really close to our answer. From the diagram, we can tell that this part is 12 centimeters. But what about this part? If you look carefully, you'll notice that this length is the same as AB of the trapezium, right? So this will be 21 centimeters long. And now for the final moment of truth. Let's find the length of AD by subtracting the length that we know from 46, okay? Did you get 13? AD is 13 cm long. Now on the scale of 1 to 5, with 5 being the hardest, how would you rate this PSLE Math 2023 question on area and perimeter?